Hello viewers, today we will talk about gardening, and to talk about this particular subject we have a genuine person who do gardening and who has a good experience about it. So let me introduce him. He is Mr. Benny Brando. So welcome Mr. Benny Brando. And as we can see in your building, in today's world, as the space is limited and people need to do kitchen garden because you cannot depend on market at present situation. So little bit of thing can help you a lot. So and especially we can see here in your building you have done a kitchen gardening which is quite good, and people would all the viewers and people would definitely would like to appreciate you. As we can see here, lots of kitchen garden is going on, and so let's talk about this. So Mr. Brando,
yes.
Could you please explain us how to, you know, what is your experience regarding kitchen garden?
First of all, thank you so much for capturing videos on me.
Welcome.
Because really, I wanted someone to be capture video of how to make a kitchen garden during this nationwide lockdown period.
Absolutely.
Because our Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji has timely announced a lockdown, nationwide lockdown. Because of that timely lockdown only, our country has somehow 85% safe from this novel coronavirus. By taking this opportunity, I have decided to make kitchen garden at my building terrace. Because let me tell you, for making a kitchen garden, small kitchen garden, you no need any barren land, you no need any empty land. You can make your kitchen gardening at any place, in your veranda of your home, your corridor of your home, from your at your terrace. So I have decided to make kitchen garden at my terrace. So I will tell you one by one.
Sure.
Now, what I have done.
Okay.
Okay, come. This is a sapling of king chili.
Okay.
It's very famous in our notice.
Okay.
So I have planted this sapling.
Okay. So for this sapling, especially this king chili, what are the methods? How you do it? Could you please tell us in brief?
Yeah, you no need to do much. No.
Okay.
First of all, you have to put soil in empty bags.
Okay.
After that, you have to filtering the all unproductive items.
Okay.
Which has been mixed with what is called soil.
Yes, yes.
Like stone.
Unused material, you want to say. Yeah. Like plastic material. And
yeah,
all.
Plastics, stones.
Yeah.
I have taken out all these things.
Okay.
And after that, you have to put cow dung.
Cow dung, okay, that is the most important. Yes, manure, right?
We need to give a proper nurture.
Yes,
we have to care. No, like we have care to our small kids, small babies.
Very right.
Likewise, we have to care this also.
Okay.
After putting cow dung, with mix up with cow dung, again we have to put some eggs cover.
Okay.
Eggs cover. That will give more protein.
Yes.
The sapling.
All right.
So in that way, I have put water. After that, you have to keep watering. You have to watering, but it should be indirect way.
Okay.
You should not directly pour into the sapling.
Okay.
Because that will affect. We need to give limited water.
Okay.
Again, we have sowed this rotten tomato seeds.
Okay.
Because we need a rotten tomato, because why it's become rotten?
Okay.
Because after properly ripe, that means mature, the mature tomatoes seeds I have put here.
Okay.
The process is same. You have to put cow dung, eggs covers, and some wasted vegetables manure.
Yeah, absolutely right. I have seen in everyday life when we go to kitchen, lots of fruits or the leftover is left.
Yes.
Which we can use in our.
I am using. Look, you can see here.
Okay.
I have using all the kitchen waste.
Okay.
You don't need to throw garbage, because it will make dirty. You can keep dry in sunlight. After that, you can crush with pestle, no?
Yes,
mortar,
yes.
Pestle.
Okay.
With mortar, after crush, you can put manure. Use as a manure.
Yes, you are also helping us in saving our garbage, you know.
Exactly.
This garbage has become one of the most, you can say, problematic thing, in especially in capital region, in metropolitan cities.
Yes.
Instead of throwing it here and there, we can use it in our kitchen garden.
Even you can't imagine, even I have roaming in the street and collecting some cow dung.
Alright.
Cow dung, and I am... keep here for drying.
Okay.
Look, this cow dung is brought it from colonies and estates.
All right.
That is one kind of, I'm helping. I don't think the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan also.
Absolutely. You are very correct.
Taking all this cow dung from estates and colonies, I have keep here for drying.
Okay.
In the sunlight. No.
So we should not use it wet. It should be dry.
Yeah. If we use wet, no.
Yes.
Small insect and beetles.
Okay.
Which remain inside, we grow cow dung, will affect our seeds and sapling.
Mm-hmm.
For that, we have to dry it properly.
Okay.
After we proper dry, after get proper dry, we will use for manure.
Okay.
We mixing up the soil.